trying to up the run with him, a very good shot in the end. Missed that completely. They would definitely have a score in their minds. Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up. All the way. Oh, didn't have a clue about that one. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. It's on the body. It's a nasty delivery. The wicket has played out very well here with a little bit of help for the bowlers initially. Golden, the stumps go for a toss. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming. What a great ball. Look at that. Ball thrashing into the stumps. He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket. And he helps himself to a fix. That is huge. All of him has got the batsman, but the fire thinks otherwise. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. That's gone high in the air, and that's gonna clear the boundary for death. He has hammered that, and that fails into the crowd for a second. It's nicely timed. We'll only get one though. Who's calling for two? That is huge. Ball of things has got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise. They should look at varying the pace a bit. It is getting too easy for the batsman. Loud appeal, and that's out. They would definitely have a score in their minds. Blaze and misses. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Oh, that must have really hurt. That is huge. All of these has got the batsman, but the fire things are the options. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. Oh, that's huge. It disappeared way into the stand. Unable to break free. Missed that completely. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Great shot! He has dispatched that, and the fielder can only watch it land into the crowd. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls. In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike. That is six. That is just magnificent batting. That has made some serious damage. That six. It picked up the length very early. Last ball of the inning coming up. He read the length perfectly. That was a beautiful pick.